and we've been coming to the park offering free spay and neuter, and now we have a lot of friends that live in Compton that have dogs that need the free service. We have a lot of senior citizens. We get a lot of
Did you get lucky to end up in Roy's yard? I'm telling you, how did you know?
Roy. Yo viví en Guatemala.
Oh, sí.
Sí. Oh. Sí, 6 años en Guatemala y 3 años en Tegucigalpa, Honduras.
Oh.
Y fuimos siempre a la playa en Salvador.
Oh, sí. Sí. Muy bonita playa.
Sí, muy bonita. Sí. Sí. Me hace falta.
Ajá.
Mucho más calmado,
oh,
ahí,
sí.
¿Verdad?
Sí.
I'm going to get her away from the owners because it's easier to work with a dog away from the owners.
That's because the dog is up high. When dogs are up high, then they're very powerful because they're at human eye level, see? So it's a very common thing for someone, and then when somebody reaches out to them, then little dogs tend to be that way because you don't pick up big dogs.
She watches the butterflies.
Yeah.
And she likes to run and lope, you know?
Do you think they won't get along? Is that what you're concerned about?
Bullshit. Like, they're gonna make an appointment and it's a hospital where they can do 100 dogs.
That should be structured this way. And then you can get
the because you're not
ready.
Most balanced, calmest ones, maybe like him.
We got our lesson today, and we're going to do some home training, walking and training. He's like a puppy, so he just needs a little training, that's all. We need a little bit more.
Oh, don't fall back.
The Bark Avenue Foundation has been collecting dog food, bedding, collars, leashes, and supplies, all to be given to the residents who show up to get their animals fixed.
Yep, top 2 sections. And then on the very last page,
now, who actually performs the neutering? Is it a volunteer organization that does it, or does a veterinarian donate time?
Who gets involved in doing that? How do they get introduced to you?
The whole staff is paid.
Okay.
The only volunteers that are here are the people that are working, you know, out, you know, checking people in and so forth.
Okay.
Wanted to help dogs and their owners, so kind of explored a couple avenues until I found someone that I wanted to. I was doing what I wanted.
Months together. So
what kind of dogs are they?
One is a blue pit and one is a pit mix.
And she's yours.